Another Dirt Off-Road Series race about to begin.